What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And today I thought I'd do something different and show you guys on my mini getaway. So guys, we're at the front of the house that we're staying at. We're here just for the weekend, but I just want to show you how beautiful this house is. I was able to find this house through my friend, my lovely friend Corey, and I want to show you guys some stuff that we got up to during this little weekend getaway so close to Sydney. So let's get started and open up. Just have a look. It's amazing, honestly, such a nice place to stay at. And I'm gonna show you around. Say hello. So this is what you get for your house, this one here. And you know, I think there's about there's about 8 adults and all our kids are here, and it's so spacious, so beautiful, so peaceful, honestly, to get away to this place. Like, you know, when you have Sydney as with all that hustle and bustle and stuff, it's really, really nice to go here. I do really think that if you want to try and have a little getaway that's not too far, you know, especially if you have like kids, so you don't want to deal with a really, really long drive or anything like that, this place is really worth going to. We're cooking, RJ.
Turkey bake.
Fun when we play in the water.
Oh, so you like it here?
Yeah.
You, Archer, do you like
it
here?
I like it here because we can run around and there's upstairs and someone in bedrooms. And when we go outside, we can do fishing and go in the water.
Mr. Potato, why do you like it here?
I like it here because I can play around.
Where's the potato? Hey, Reese, do you like it here?
Yes.
Why do you like it here?
No.
Where do we get food?
You can go crabbing here, guys. What'd you get?
I don't know.
I just wanted to show you a little bit of a snippet of my getaway with my family to St. Hubert's Island here in New South Wales. So besides me doing a lot of succulent videos, I wanted to show you a little bit of my personal life and the things that I enjoy doing, like bonding with my family. So please remember to be subscribed, because another thing is that on Monday I will be releasing a video of how you could win my pot of lavender pebbles. So make sure you watch that video on Monday to find out the details. So guys, that's it. Please like, share, and subscribe, and hit the bell button for more notifications of when my next videos are out.